it's an airplane engine which turned into a dining table from 1930. Look at the details.